Do you want to know how you can buy memes on the Cronos chain by using the crypto.com DeFi wallet? Then this video is for you. My name is Michael and I've talked about crypto.com before and also about memes, and many people have asked how it is possible to easily buy memes on the Cronos chain. And it is actually quite easy if you just know what steps to take, and especially if you use the crypto.com DeFi wallet, it is very easy. So therefore I decided to record this video where I'll show you exactly how to do this step by step. So let's first quickly talk about why you should maybe consider buying cryptocurrencies or memes in a DeFi wallet. And in general, I've talked a little bit about it before, and a lot of people see the potential, because the great thing about this is that you can actually get in on coins, for example, before they actually hit the big exchanges, meaning they can get in very early and the potential for huge earnings there is a lot bigger. Of course, there are also a lot of really poor coins, a lot of scams, all that you need to stay away from. I do have a video where I talk more about what I look for when I look into memes and what I recommend. I'll leave a link in the top corner so you can also check that out. But one of the chains that by some are seen as an upcoming one is the Cronos chain. It is not as popular yet as some others. That gives some potential, but this is not financial advice. I want to say that right away. I cannot guarantee how it will go. I cannot say exactly which memes or which coins you should invest in, so just want to make that clear. This is where I will just show you how to buy on the Cronos chain with the crypto.com DeFi wallet if you decide to do that. Whether this is the right way for you to invest or not, that is really up to yourself to decide and research about. But if you decide, then it is quite easy, and I'll show you exactly how to do that here. So in case you decide to use the crypto.com DeFi wallet, then you need to, of course, make sure that you download the right extension or the right app, because when it comes to cryptocurrencies and DeFi, there are also a lot of scams. And if you, for example, use the wrong links or something like that, you can actually end up losing your money instead. So always make sure that if you connect something that you are very sure that it is legit to connect to, and if you download something that it's legit. So therefore, if you decide to use this, I recommend you go to the crypto.com website. Here they have something called products. Here you go to DeFi wallet, and here you can see you can download the apps or an app there for through the App Store or through Google Play. Also, if you scroll down, you can read more about it here, also what you can do with it. But it also has the wallet extension here. You can click that and you can actually download it for your Chrome browser also. So that means you can also easily use it on your computer. So I will show here now how to use it from your computer. I have installed it. You can see the little icon up here now. So I have installed it there. How to do that, I'll just go over that now step by step. So once you have downloaded the wallet, whether it is on your phone or here on your computer there, then when you try to create a new wallet, then it will ask you to do a few things. You will need to create a password. Also, it will show you a passphrase. This is a number of words. And it's very important that you keep this safe, because when you are working with DeFi, it's not like if you're working with other platforms, a centralized exchange, something like that, where if you forgot a password or something like that, you can just ask support. That's not the case here. If you lose access to your wallet and you need to install it again, you need these words, these passphrases here, because if you do not have that, you will lose access to your money. So it's very important that you write that down and keep it very safe, of course, because if other people find it, it's like finding a password, they can get access also. So that's just a little thing to be aware of. But you just go through, you can see it's installed here, you click it, you create a new wallet, you will get this passphrase, you will create the password, write all that down there, keep it safely, and then you have it installed here. And you can see now when I click it, then it shows up in my browser here. And you can see I'm right now on the Cronos chain, but the crypto.com DeFi wallet actually also can connect to other chains. So if you want to buy also another chain there, you can do this. So of course, if you want to buy that on the Cronos chain, you can see that's what I have selected here. Then you can see I have transferred a little bit of Crow, because if you want to trade here. You need Crow, that is crypto.com's own cryptocurrency there. So you need that. You can either buy it here or you can receive it. So for example, if you have the crypto.com app, you can just click here to receive. You can scan, you know, the QR code there from inside the app and send whatever Crow you want here. So it's very easy to do. You can buy it inside here also if you want. You can connect it to the crypto.com app if you want to and transfer that way. You do need some Crow here to be able to do this. As you can see, I transferred a little bit. You can also see here, I just did a little bit. I created a new wallet here to show you how it looks from the start and transferred a little bit here. And I just also did buy there just to test that everything worked with the new wallet and everything. I will show you exactly how to do this also. So when it then comes to finding the different coins and also to actually trade them there or to buy them or to sell them if you want to at some point for profit, then you can, for example, use Dex Screener. This is one that I find is very good. You can see in the side here, you can choose the different chains. You can, for example, choose the Cronos chain. Then here you can see the newest ones. You can see the trending. You can see the most popular ones there. And as mentioned, this is not an advice about which coins to choose, or this is not what I'll show you now, is not that I say that you should buy this and that will do well. I'm just showing you how to do it, and don't just go for new pairs and pick the first one. Always do proper research, because there are a lot of really, really poor coins out there, and there's a lot of scams also, and some that will just drop immediately, so you can end up losing money. So do proper research. But you can see here, for example, some of the popular ones there, they are not, don't have as high market cap yet, doesn't have as much volume as some of the other chains. Some people see this as this has a huge potential. Again, I cannot guarantee how it will go, but if you believe it has potential, then it is easy to do. Some people don't invest in it because they find it confusing, but as you can see, super easy to install the DeFi wallet there. Then here, for example, we could say this one is one that I have heard of. I have looked a little bit into. You can see this is the mouse in the pasta there. That is also one of the most popular one there. You can open it there. You can see that's the one that I had inside my wallet there. You can do more research about it there. I can also look into this one. This has right now a little bit of lower market cap. So, you know, again, I'm not going to go into what the potential of it is or something like that. But one way to get a good idea is to, of course, go to the website, go to the Twitter, go join the Telegram group, do research, see how everything is there. So I'm not going to invest a huge amount now here, because again, this is just to show you how to do it once you have done proper research. This is not a recommendation of a specific coin, but the easiest way to do it is actually here on Dex Screener. You can use other platforms to do it as well, where you can connect your crypto.com DeFi wallet, but of course make sure you only, again, use legit platforms, because again, if not, you can end up losing everything. But you can see here, you can just click this one, trade on VBS Finance, and then it will open up here, so you can actually do it here on Dex Screener. And if you want it in a bigger screen, or if, for example, it takes a little bit too long here, you can click here to maximize it there. So I just click there now, it opens up here. So I have just opened it here, so then it's easier to see. And you can see that my wallet here, it is actually connected. Of course, I blurred it out there, the address for privacy reasons, but you can see the balance I have here, Crow there. And then you can see this croak there that I would receive. I can see that I wanted to use the maximum amount, or I can just say how many crows I wanted to. So if I want to use like 50% there, or just all of it there, but you do need to remember that in general you do need to leave some Crow there in your wallet, because you do need to pay a small fee. The fees here, the gas fee as it's called, are very low here, but you do need to keep a little bit. So for example, let's say we do like 250 Crow, for example, there into Crow there, or let's just say 200 to make it around like that there. And then you can see this is how much I that is estimated that I would receive. You can see also the trading fee there. You can see the price impact also there. And then once you've checked that everything is fine there, then you can just click here to swap. And here again, it just summarizes everything. Make sure that the slippage is not set too high there. This you know, is fine here now, just for showing you how it works there. And I'll just confirm the swap there. And then I just need to wait. It pops up here. I need to confirm it inside the wallet there. And then you can see I just need here to confirm that everything is correct. Check everything. They say that this is like $25 there, and this is the network fee. You can see it's a quite cheap network fee there, and then I will just confirm. And then you see That is it. Then it has been submitted there. I can click here to close it. And then, you know, basically immediately here, I can open up the wallet and you can see I now have this Croaky here inside my wallet. And you can do the same here on the same platform there, the opposite if you want to sell it at some point there. This is how easy it actually is to buy or sell on the Cronos chain if you use the crypto.com DeFi wallet. So as you can see, it is quite easy to use the crypto.com DeFi wallet if you just know how to do it. I know that some people have been confused, are interested in investing on different coins, in coins, memes on the chain, but have been a little bit confused about it, how to get started. And it just takes you to sit down and focus a little bit, you know, what's through this here, just go through it, and then you can very easily get started. If you, for example, also interested in crypto.com's, like the main app there, where you can also buy the crow, where you can transfer it from and all that, then I also do have an invitation link for that, where you can actually get a great joining bonus also if you live up to certain conditions. I'll leave that link below my invitation code, so you're welcome to use that. That can give you that joining bonus. It will support my channel at the same time, and I'll definitely appreciate that. But no matter what, I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about different ways to make money online.